Hey Juan, what's up? The microeconomics test tomorrow? Yeah, it's on Chapter 8, the firm profit and cost of production. What it's about? I mean, it's basically just all about the firm and how it can maximize its profit with the right combination of costs and input. No, it's all about profit. Juan? Are you there?
If I had a rich firm, na 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 na, see, I'd have all the profit in the world. If I had a wealthy firm, no cost could test me, not implicit, not explicit, cash would never ever end, 'cause I'd have all the profit in the world. If I had a wealthy firm, think about short and long run, I'd look at production functions, taking inputs to make outputs, considering labor and capital. No, wouldn't have one product, a monopoly if I could. Please keep it simple, fix my capital, but increase labor supply. All the product, baby, won't mean anything. All the product, baby, if we aren't profiting. All the product, baby, won't mean anything. Total marginal average, your labor is better measure, I know it. If I had a rich firm, na 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 na, I'd have increasing marginal returns. If I had a wealthy firm, no law could test me or decrease me, 'cause my cash would never ever ever end. I'd stay at the peak of marginal returns. If I had a wealthy firm, would consider all the total cost to ATC equals TC divided by Q. I'd study those equations, analyze relationships, output, labor, price, quantity, falling down, rise up and save me. Hourly output, baby, won't mean anything. Hourly output, baby, can't bring what long run can bring. Hourly output, baby, won't mean anything. We need expansion, baby. Faceplants and self-taught firms growing, I know it.
Economies of scale all over this firm. From the eternal strategy, cost saving occurs. What? It's all average cost. What? Keep expanding. What?
Shouldn't matter, shouldn't matter, shouldn't matter, shouldn't matter.
There's economies of scale all over this firm. From worker alienation problems with communication. What? It's all mismanagement. What? Increased average cost. What?
Shouldn't matter, shouldn't matter, shouldn't matter, shouldn't matter. What?
What happened to my profit turned upside down? Growth? That blew my bank. Ding. It's the second round.
Long run average cost rising. Ooh.
You know you can't keep expanding.
No.
See, the problem is fixed communication, reduced production cost per unit so people know who I am.
Yes, man, we got a firm that's wicked. I hope you can all keep up. We climbed all the way from the bottom to the top. Now we ain't getting nothing but cash. If I had a rich firm, na 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 na. See, I'd have all the profit in the world. If I had a wealthy firm, an economy could test me or impress me, 'cause my cash would never ever ever end. 'Cause I'd have all the profit in the world. If I had a wealthy firm.